Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today's video will be looking at how to use the if function on Microsoft Excel. The if function on Microsoft Office is very useful when you are looking at automating data in your Excel sheet. The if function can be very useful in many occasions. As you start learning further on Microsoft Excel, you will be using the if function more and more often. Before we get to our tutorial, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click the bell icon to get notified on future videos. Okay, now, let's look at how to apply this function on Excel. This is an example of what we will be going through today. If you have any questions, please leave it on the comment section. I will try my best to reply to your questions to my earliest. Let us go through how this works. And then, I will take you through a step-by-step process on how you can do it. Every time I insert a number here, the icon here changes to a tick or cross mark. I have automated the numbers 1 and 0 to be replaced with the symbols tick and cross. When I press the number 1 or 0, it changes to a tick mark or a cross mark. At the same time, you also can notice this here also changes automatically as approved or not approved. Anyways, before we go further, if you would like to know how to automate the tick mark, I have already done a tutorial video on this. Please see the description below for the video link on how to automate ticks and crosses on Microsoft Excel. Getting back to our tutorial on how to use the if function. Let me do a similar one for you, so you can follow the steps. Okay, now that I have done the formatting, let's focus on how to use the if function on Excel. Click on one of the cells. According to this example, I will click on the cell that's on the same row as the tick. Type equal, and then type if, and then open brackets. Once you open the brackets, Excel will show you the guide to use this if formula. First part of it is the logical test. Now, let me explain what a logical test means in this function. The logical test here means that the system will check for a given condition. And if that logic or the condition is satisfied, then it will display the results according to this logic. Or in simple terms, what we are going to enter here is what it will display as a result. According to our example here, the logical condition is the tick or the cross. So we will choose this cell here with a tick. Now, enter a comma, as shown on the guide. Open inverted commas, and type the word approved. And then, close inverted commas. Now we need to separate between the two possible outcomes of the condition. Therefore, insert another comma, and again, open inverted commas. And type the word not approved, and close inverted commas. Once the possible outcomes are entered, close the brackets. And then press enter. Okay guys, now we have our formula. We need to copy the function to the other cells, and then try out to see if it works. Type 1s and 0s in these cells. And you will notice the values in these cells change simultaneously. That's all it is for this tutorial guys. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel and like my video. Don't forget to click on the bell icon. I will be posting more videos frequently.